Warning, this is not a tutorial. It will show you how to eventually have a very able dash kite, but the steps taken are full of mistakes and mishaps. Please learn from these mistakes so that you don't have to do them yourselves. So, let's start! First of all, a good idea is to use an already existing kite to figure out what you might need to make your own. Find a transparent wrapping paper you've kept in your possession for 7 years for reasons beyond your comprehension. Proceed with buying some different colored tissue paper for the body. Then a lot of different colored crepe paper for the multicolored mess of a tail. After this, you just need some obvious tools like tape, scissors, sticks, glue, scalpel, something that looks like a bolt cutter, and a computer. Optional. Find a big ass sheet of paper to draw dash on. This may require some drawing skills. Or if you're clever, just print a damn pony out. It will save you big chunks of time. However, I can't show you an example since I realized this solution too late and, frankly, I'm not a clever person. Cut out your Rainbow Dash body out of crepe paper. Realize that you can't use a scalpel on crepe paper since it's too elastic and you will destroy it if you try. Throw away crepe paper dash and make one out of tissue paper instead. Done! Leave it for now and get back to the base. Design a base shape for your rainbow kite and start cutting out the plastic. Throw away your base since your design is faulty and absolutely non-functional. Type kite in the Google image search bar and steal a design from there, while you realize that you could just have stolen that from a kite you were already ripping off. Get rid of any distraction and get back to work. Glue the sticks to the kite. Or use tape. Or both. Proceed with cutting out everything you don't need. Let the distraction back inside since it makes too much noise when she's locked out. Reinforce the edges. This is important since one tiny cut could rip the whole kite apart. Use more tape for this. Great! Now you have a base for your Pegas. But will it fly? Take it outside for a test run. It sucks. Something is wrong and you have to fix it before you can continue. You figure out that the base is probably too floppy and unstable. You add a second stick to the middle and an extra to the bottom. Use tape. It will not look prettier with glue. Now try again and see if it works better. It doesn't. You finally realize that the tail of a kite isn't just there to look pretty. It has a function. It can't fly without it. Quickly make a fugly test tail to prove your theory and smack it on the base. Stop the cat from choking on plastic. Make sure that weather conditions are optimal. It soars like a damn angel. Awesome! Get rid of the fugly tail and start making the real one. This is apparently much more important than you initially thought. Realize that you bought way too much crepe paper. Start by cutting long pieces of colorful crepe paper. As you already know, you can't use a scalpel because crepe paper hates you and will never be your friend. Use a pizza cutter to make the job easier. Stop the cat from choking on plastic. Toss the pizza cutter since it apparently can't cut through crepe paper. You have to cut it with scissors. Estimate the time. Too damn long. There! Time to glue them together. This is where you realize that you have several glue sticks of which none works. Throw them. If you bought some liquid glue when you were shopping for paper earlier, this is the time to use it. Crepe paper is your enemy as it doesn't like glue that is too wet. Use a brush you don't love and put very thin spots of glue on the paper. Estimate the time. 50 years. The tissue paper you bought for the eye won't cut it, since everything with it is wrong. You decide to cheat and print it out. You are allowed. Stop the cat from choking on plastic. Contemplate on the mess you're gonna have to clean up later. Cut out pieces of different colored tissue paper to make the mane. Realize afterwards the tissue paper won't do since the colors don't match the tail. You decide to cheat again and print out the mane. Your printer doesn't know what the color green is. Spend 3 hours trying to figure out the problem, then give up and get back to work. Make the mane out of crepe paper instead. Glue the tail to the kite. Glue the body to the kite. Try to convince cats to leave the tail without destroying it with her claws. Glue the pieces of mane on top of the body. Add an ear. You need 2 layers of ear because tissue paper is stupid and thin. Glue the eye to the body. Print out the cutie mark, this doesn't contain the color green, your printer will have no problem with this task, and cut it out. Your Rainbow Dash kite is finally done. But you need to test flight to be sure. Now there is only one place to properly test a Rainbow Dash kite. A local airfield. Wait for some wind. tuorial.